Questo DVD della Disney è stato arricchito del Fast Play Disney. Il filmato e una selezione di contenuti speciali inizieranno automaticamente. Per evitare il Fast Play puoi selezionare il pulsante del menu principale in qualsiasi momento. Fast Play inizierà in un istante.
Thelma.
I'll get it!
Thelma, I've not told you I can't stand it when you holler in the morning.
I'm sorry, doll. I just didn't want you to be late.
Hey, how you doing, little housewife?
Louise.
Yeah, I still have to ask Daryl if I can go.
You mean you haven't asked him yet?
Thelma, is he your husband or your father?
Thelma and Louise are going fishing.
How come Daryl let you go?
Because I didn't ask him.
He's gonna kill you!
I left him a note.
Thelma and Louise are going to catch hell.
I'll have a wild turkey straight up and a Coke back, please.
Thelma!
Oh, what? Tell me something. Is this my vacation or isn't it?
Did you see his butt?
Thelma, have you lost your mind?
Woo!
I'm Investigator Hal Slocum, Arkansas State Police.
You get your butt back here, Thelma, now.
As you know, we've tapped your phone.
What?
Maybe you got a few too many parking tickets.
Thelma, what happened?
You're getting in deeper every moment you're gone.
You want to step back and get in your car again, please?
I swear, 3 days ago, neither one of us would have ever pulled a stunt like this, but if you was able to meet my husband, you'd understand why.
What?
Boys, shoot the radio.
Get on.
The police radio, Louise.
Got it.
Thelma and Louise.
How do you like the vacation so far? We'll be drinking margaritas by the sea, Mamacita.
Tutta la magia è disponibile per la prima volta in un colpo solo. 3 film indimenticabili in un cofanetto Disney DVD Deluxe con 4 dischi. La trilogia di Aladdin. Godetevi Aladdin, l'edizione speciale nella sua prima assoluta versione digitale. Con tantissime ore di affascinanti contenuti speciali.
Io sto proprio sognando.
Inclusa un'inedita canzone originale Proud of Your Boy. Un viaggio virtuale sul tappeto magico, i segreti del film e tanto altro. Unitevi ad Aladdin mentre si libera nell'esilarante avventura che ha reso questo film d'animazione uno dei più acclamati di tutti i tempi.
Sì!
Poi l'avventura continua. Per la prima volta assoluta in DVD, il ritorno di Jafar edizione speciale. Tutti i vostri personaggi preferiti ritornano.
Dite che sono mancato!
In uno dei più popolari sequel di tutti i tempi.
Arrenditi, Jafar! No!
E la trilogia si conclude con...
Si stanno per sposare!
Si stanno per sposare!
Aladdin e il re dei ladri edizione speciale, per la prima volta assoluta in DVD. La più incredibile avventura di Aladdin.
È ora di andare, Aladdin!
Vi dovete sposare!
La collezione completa. Aladdin edizione speciale. Il ritorno di Jafar edizione speciale. E Aladdin e il re dei ladri edizione speciale.
Ne piace davanti!
3 fantastici film in un cofanetto deluxe.
Dici sul serio?
Disponibile per un periodo limitato.
In a town known for fame, wealth, and glamour, one honest man has come to Hollywood to make a killing.
My name's Chili Palma.
Chili's a gangster. Ran a club I used to play at for another gangster back in Miami. How is Momo these days anyway?
Dead. So you make movies, huh?
I produce feature motion pictures.
I got an idea for a movie.
Doesn't everybody?
Yesterday you were a loan shark.
Yeah, but I was never that into it.
You think the movie business is any different?
Ray, look at me.
Why don't you take a look at this?
You must bring something heavy to the deal.
I do. Me.
I think you ought to turn around and go back to Miami.
You're a stuntman, huh?
Yeah.
You're any good?
I mean, he's got no respect for us.
Oh! That's some bad for a guy his size.
Got a major star interested.
Which star?
Two-time Academy Award nominee, Martin Weir.
He played the mob guy turned snitch in Cyclone.
Yeah, one of his best parts.
No, well, the best part was when he played the crippled gay guy that climbed Mount Whitney.
I guess in your line of work, there's times you have to get kind of rough, huh?
Not really.
Have you spoken with Mr. Palmer since your husband blew up?
Oh, my
Leo! It says here you're getting Martin Weir for the part of Lovejoy. How are you going to do that?
I'm going to take a gun, I'm going to put it to his head, and I'm going to say, sign the papers, Martin, or you're dead. That's it.
I wonder, would that work?
John Travolta.
I think you could be an actor. I know you're acting sometimes, but you don't show it.
You thought I was faking?
Gene Hackman.
Yeah, let me help you. Go ahead. Suck harder.
Rene Russo.
Harry's dreaming of a $40 million production. He'll never get off the ground. With a star, he'll never sign, with or without my help.
And Danny DeVito.
Looking at you, I'm having memories of us.
And I'm wondering, how did it go wrong? How did it all slip away?
Well, it didn't slip away, Martin. You did when you went off with Nikki at my birthday party.
Yeah, that was a good party.
Rough business, this movie business.
Don't you puke on my shoes, Harry.
I may have to go back to loan sharking just to take a rest.
Get shoddy.
Fade out.